Did you see the comments that Pop made yesterday regarding your leadership?
I heard about it, but you know, it's just funny to me because, you know, I don't know if he's talking about last year or not, but I guess when you stop playing, I forget how you lead. But other than that, I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm here with the Raptors, and I'm focused on the season and not what's going on the other side.
Sorry, go ahead, Josh.
What kind of a leader would you say you are?
Lead by example, coming into practice every day, busting, just going hard and coming into these games mentally focused. And, you know, you can't see things once you're playing on the floor. Guys ask me questions about their matchup, or if I see someone on the floor, I'm telling guys, go here, go there, or just motivating people, you know what I mean? And just try to lift people's spirits up on the floor. That's about it. Just don't try to get nobody too down and just lift them up.